I think my general workflow as a post-production artist is that a lot of times we need tools that are very efficient, but also very capable. Let's make it more specific to just the skin itself and not some of the gold tones in the makeup. My name is Pratik Naik. I'm an editorial and commercial retoucher, and I work for magazines, commercial clients, agents, and so forth. I've been using Capture One for about 6 years. And when I first came into the field, I realized that Capture One have been rooted in our industry for so long. It's just a fundamental of what we do day in and day out. Whether you go on a commercial shoot or a fashion shoot, whatever it is, everybody's always tethering through Capture One. People like to throw out the word color a lot. What does color mean? With Capture One, I think the best, at least my favorite part about it, is the fact that each camera has a specific profile that's designed for Capture One. So when you bring these files into Capture One versus anything else, it has a distinct look because there was someone who actually took the time to take each camera model and analyze how these colors should look in real life. When you look at images on the screen that are that beautiful out of the box, it's hard to not appreciate it to the depth that we do. It makes sense right away. It feels like it connects the second we see that image pop up on the screen and how beautiful those colors are and how beautiful that texture is. It feels like you're right there in the moment. I honestly think the reason why everyone uses software is the fact that it's so easy to use. It gives me the best results personally. When we take a look at, you know, fashion photographers who are on set, they're using it on a day-to-day basis because it's industry standard. I mean, if you're using something else, then you're probably not, you know, top of your game.